if you want to transfer only few photos, like 2 or 3 photos from iPhone to Android, then you can do it easily by sending it through WhatsApp Messenger or through an email. Suppose if I want to send photos through WhatsApp application, then what I will do, I will open the photo gallery, then I will tap on select, and then I will select those photos which I want to send it through WhatsApp application. After that, I will tap on this icon at the bottom here, and then I will scroll and select WhatsApp, and then I will select the contact to whom I want to send the photo, and the contact will have Android device. So this is one way. But suppose if you want to send many photos from iPhone to Android, then in that case you can use an application called Send Anywhere. So this is the application, and you have to install this application on the receiver side also and on the sender's side also. So I have Send Anywhere installed in both of the devices, iPhone and Android. So if I have to send the phone from iPhone to Android, what I will do, I will open Send Anywhere application on iPhone. After that, I will select photos here, and this will show me all of the photos that are present in my iPhone. So you have to allow Send Anywhere application to access the photos that are present in your iPhone. After that, I will select the photos that I want to send it to Android device, and then select send. After that, what you do, you open Send Anywhere application in your Android device, and then you have to select on this option receive. So there are two things that you can do. You have to either enter this code here, or you can scan this QR code. But if the sender and the receiver is far, then it won't be possible to scan the QR code. So in that case, what you can do is you can just send this code number. So let me enter the code number, and then done. After that, you can see the files are transferred from iPhone to the Android device. So this is how you can transfer the files from iPhone to Android.